You know, I think each one of us has been touched in some way by the coronavirus. I'm so proud of our community for the support of small businesses and goodwill towards one another. I know it is easy to get overwhelmed and caught up in worrying about tomorrow. I ask that you would join me in praying for our community and leaders that we would come out of this quickly. Be the positive difference in someone's day-to-day. Jones & Associates, where we say, the proof's in the pudding.
We say the proof's in the pudding.